it going? It's Brandon from Brandon's Gym, Carlson Gracie, Columbus, in Columbus, Ohio. We're having kind of an easy Saturday here, you know, and I'm working on some like open guard stuff with my people. You know, we don't do this that much. It's just kind of some like easy, fun jiu-jitsu, and I try to give these guys some ideas. You know, when I trained with Arthur Ruff and Carlos Carvalho, those coaches I had, they did a little more of this stuff, you know. As I kind of came along and I started to wrestle more, you know, I do different things in these positions, but I like to show my people because you just get this out of a lot of other jiu-jitsu folks. You know, I got back from that Brazil trip, a lot of, you know, really good open guards down there, people doing all kinds of, you know, neat things. But if I was going to show something about how to do some of this, this is kind of what I show. And I'm bringing these guys in and just letting them know how we do the open guard. For me, I always stick with, you know, like a sleeve and an elbow, right? And when the person's going to break my guard, I get a foot or both feet in their hips, right, and get it out like that. So we have, you know, as many points of control as we can get. That foot in the hip is pivotal, but it won't work by itself if I don't have like a collar or a sleeve grip, right? So I teach everybody that. And then when we're doing this kind of fun stuff, right, something like a spider guard, I go pinch and roll. I pinch here and I roll these sleeves. Sorry, I've had too much coffee. I'm looking all shaky. Right, pinch and roll with these sleeves, and then I do the same thing. When I'm ready to open, it's paramount that I beat the other person to the position. Right, I don't wait and let them be first. Right, here and here, boom, foot or both feet in the hips, and then I kind of slide out. Right, so it's the same stuff we do in the basic open guard class, but just a little bit different grips. But today, all I'm doing, I'm walking my feet up. I can put a foot on the shoulder. I can chop them this way, right? We can do the spider guard. You know, I can move them all different kinds of ways. You know, we can do all kinds of stuff. The one I feel like I've used most over the years, I just go here. I come out and I get that arm straight. And I lasso, right? I even kick that through a little bit, and I pull the person towards me. I pull the person towards me, and I load them up on me. I come under the leg, I get them on me, and then I roll them through. I think it was pretty popular there for a few years to roll them over your head. But anyway, right? I'm gonna use this open guard. I pinch and roll, right? I put my foot in the hip and beat him to the position, whichever side I want. I like my lasso on this side. I come in, I kick it through, and I bring him to me. Load him up on my shin, right? Pull him through, and I go over this way. Right, I just take the person straight over. You know, you could even load him up on you, go over here, and come through this way. There's all kinds of things you can do. I'm just trying to give you some ideas. I don't, like I said, I don't do this all the time, but it's just something to give you guys some ideas. Just, you know, trying to let people know what's out there and what they might see. So I hope you enjoy that. If you got questions about this or anything else in our program, or just questions for your training journey in life, put them in the comments. By the way, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Peace.